The cracks I witness, daylight star, in waves of weeds, blurred but present, blowing paths of wasp and dust to lands of no place, silent in their solitude, peaceful, utopic, a home to my soul, to my heart. She glowed before me, taunting, calming. She loved me, and I loved her.